Matadors. This is Gavin Davila.
And this is Jared Guy, and these are your Madcast announcements for Thursday, September 19th.
It is Hispanic Heritage Month. In the library, the Spanish Honor Society will be displaying information about different famous Hispanic men and women who have impacted the world.
If you're a crafty person and would like to craft while watching movies, you're in luck. Crafting Club is holding its first meeting today, September 19th, right after school, in Miss Miles' classroom. You can DM the Instagram at @Seguin_crafting_club with any questions.
Thinking about going to college? Are you in 10th or 11th grade? Sign up to take the PSAT on Wednesday, October 16th. The PSAT is a multiple choice test considered important for predicting success and handling college level work. If you have not received a permission slip to take the test, please come by and see Ms. Mayo, the counselor secretary, as soon as possible. There will be a sign-up sheet to fill out and a permission slip to take home. Please be sure to return the permission slip to Ms. Mayo by tomorrow, Friday, September 20th.
Matador Journalism is proud to announce that the 2018-2019 yearbook Renaissance has been selected as part of the Walsworth Publishing Gallery of Excellence. This is the third year in a row that the staff has been recognized as one of the top 10% of books in the National for Walsworth, editor-in-chief. For the book was Emily Weber. She was assisted by Executive Director Cody Mazzurana and the rest of the editorial staff. The yearbook is advised by Liz Daniels.
Seguin Student Council is hosting Dodgeball on Monday, September 30th. Signups will be at all lunches today, September 19th, and all next week, September 23rd through the 27th. Signups will be $5 per person on each team. Minimum team size is 5 and max team size is 7. Teachers and students are encouraged to sign up.
The National Honor Society will host its first meeting of the year on Tuesday, September 24th from 4:10 to 5 p.m. at Matador Commons. Attendance is mandatory.
Do you need internet access at your house to get your homework done? You can now check out a mobile hotspot for one night from the library. For more information, see Ms. Sylvius.
Fellowship of Christian Athletes will be having its weekly tomorrow at 8 a.m. in the LGI room. Bring a friend and join us for a devotional, prayer, and fellowship. See you there.
Well, that's all we have for the announcements today, but Dr. Esquivel has a message for the campus, so we're going to head over to him.
Thanks for watching.
Hey, good morning, Matadors. This is Dr. Esquivel with some important announcements for this morning. First of all, parking. If you park in South Parking Lot, you must have a permit. I want to remind all students that you can purchase a permit with NISCAN 2 in the office. Some of y'all might have received warnings yesterday. Make sure we take care of that immediately. Also, want to remind all students to have pride in yourself and in your school. That's pretty self-explanatory. If you need explaining for that, you can see me at any time. Also, want to remind students that we need to be practicing conflict resolution. We have a saying here at Seguin High School, swords up. That means we're all united as Matadors. We don't turn our swords against each other. So please, students, let's go ahead and practice conflict resolution. Adults are here to help as well. I want to thank all the amazing teachers and students who have done everything we've asked of them so far this year. Let's keep rolling, guys. Those are all my announcements for this morning. Have a great Thursday, and as always, it's a great day to be a Matador. Ready, center, mata, hold.